Greetings, my fellow mages. I'm going to show you how easy it is to build and run data pipelines with our open source tool. You can load data from a database like Postgres or any other popular data warehouses. Preview your data immediately after loading. You can also write custom code to load data from anywhere. Use Python and SQL in combination for ultimate flexibility. Every block is a standalone file that can be ran separately. This makes it easy to test your code and reuse it in multiple pipelines. Want to analyze your data while developing? Visualize it with just a few clicks. No code required. Use charts like histograms, time series line graphs, and more. Don't see a chart you want to use? You can write your own custom code or add it to the library. Transforming data is even easier. Use a template for common functions, like counting the number of rows per user, or reuse a block from another pipeline, or write custom code for complex logic. Last but not least, export and store your transformed data anywhere using Python, SQL, or reusable templates. This code is ready for deployment. The code you write in development can run in production the same exact way you run it in development. No need to test in production anymore. Deploy, run, and manage this pipeline in the cloud of your choice. Good luck, have fun, and see you majors soon.